How to find your HP desktop model name, product number, or serial number. Check your computer and its labels to find the identifying numbers for your HP desktop computer. You need the identifying information of your desktop when you're interacting with HP support. So, what's the difference between a desktop model name, product number, and serial number? The desktop model name, or model, identifies the components used to build a group of desktop PCs. Your desktop has a name in the same way that a car manufacturer gives a specific type of car a model name. The product number, or SKU, identifies your HP desktop within a model number series and establishes the regions where that desktop is sold. The serial number is unique to an individual desktop and is used to check warranty information and track repair, service, and order history. For example, there could be 10,000 HP desktops with the same model name, but only 1,000 that share the same product number, and only a single desktop with a unique serial number. Check the following locations to find your desktop model name and numbers. Check physical locations on the desktop for a product label that displays the desktop model name and number. The product label might be on the top, sides, back, or front of the computer. Find your desktop model name and number using the HP System Information tool. In Windows 10, you might have to download HP software information from the Microsoft Store. On the keyboard, press and hold the Control and Alt keys. While still holding the keys down, press the S key, and then release all keys to open the HP System Information window. Your desktop information is listed next to product name, product number, and serial number. HP Support Assistant comes pre-installed on new Windows-based HP computers or can be installed by going to hp.com/go/HP Support Assistant. On your computer, open HP Support Assistant. Select your desktop and view its information under product name, serial number, and product number.